Authorities in northern Minnesota have reached a group of Girl Scouts who were impacted by a lightning strike in the Boundary Waters canoe area. Two of the girls were reported to have been struck by lightning last night. Rescuers reached the group early this morning. The rescue squad says all patients were awake, alert, and able to move without assistance. The Girl Scouts are between 15 to 18 years old.